Evaluate 9 to the power of 3 over 2. Well, remember, 9 to the power of a half is the same as the square root of 9. So we have the square root of 9 cubed. So the square root of 9 is 3. So that's 3 cubed, which is 3 times 3 times 3, which is 27, our final answer.